Hello everyone here and welcome to my channel Graphic for You. Today I'm going to show you how to create the simple abstract loops in After Effects like this. In this tutorial I use Stardust plugin. It's very easy and let's get started. First I'll add new composition. I'll make it Full HD, frame rate 60 and duration 10 seconds, then hit OK. Go to Layer New Solid and I'll name it Mask. Then press OK. And I'll go to Pin Tool and I'll open Title slash Action to help me to draw my mask like this. OK. Thank you. Let me close it. And now I'll go to Layer again. Solid and I'll name it Stardust. Then okay, now I'll go to Effects and Presets and type Stardust. Drag and drop or double click and yeah. Okay, now I'll go to Emitter, set point 2, text slash mask. Also I'll go to volume, set volume to edge weighted, and layer set none to mask, and see. Okay, again emitter set 100 particle per seconds degrees it to 1. Okay, and also default set default to 1. Okay, I don't need any speed here, so I'll decrease it to 0. Also size Z, I'll change it to 1 and see. That's all. Okay, now I'll go to particle. Okay, life per second or life per seconds, I'll change it to 10. Okay, yeah. And also I'll go to particle properties and size, I'll decrease it to 4, will be good. Then solid color, set solid color to color over path and go to path properties, okay, to choose your colors presets, and I'll choose this color, color 6. Okay, apply and see. Oh, let me add some changes here. Okay, I'll take green one and also here or here. I'll choose maybe yellow. Okay. Yeah. It's good. Also here. Okay, yeah, this is good. Now go to first frame, keyframe in on offset, go last frame and change 0 to 10. Okay, yeah, that's very nice. Okay. Okay. Now I'll go to replica. I'll add a replica and replicates. I'll change it to 50 and see. Offset Z, I'll decrease it to 500. Okay. Or 520. Okay. Oh, it's very nice. And also I'll go to Angle Z and I'll change it to 4. See. Okay. Yeah. Okay, now let me add a new camera. Okay. I'll start from 1 second here. I'll start here. This is my beginning. Okay, yeah. Now I want to see two views. And I'll go to camera, track Z, okay? And click your mouse and drag down. Drag your mouse down like this. Drag it. Click and drag, okay? Something like this. And also I'll go to track XY, or you can just press C, okay? And I'll put it down like this. Okay, now go to camera, press P, keyframe here, and go to Z position and okay, this is good. Now I'll go to 5 seconds forward. Okay. And I'll move my Z position like this. Okay, see. Okay, yeah, very good. Also, I'll press Shift R for rotation. Keyframe on Z rotation and put this point here, and here type 180, yeah, and one view here. So let me see, yeah, okay. Now I'll go to add adjustment layer and go to effect, stylize and glow, threshold, increase it, and also I'll increase radius and see. Okay, this is our tutorial today. So if you like it, don't forget like, share, subscribe, and goodbye.